Hello everyone, welcome to Crave Infused. Today we're going to be using the indica dominant strain black cherry punch to make a strawberry rhubarb crumble. Let's get started. All right, there we have it, a strawberry rhubarb crumble infused with 2,800 milligrams of THC, and this is because we decarbed our cannabis. So thank you for watching, like, share, and subscribe. Have a beautiful day.